So I wonder if this Heihachi is going to be as good as the last one. That would be quite something. Does anyone know this is Volkepta? He's a Devil Jin main. Okay. So we'll see. I ducked. Nice. Oh, that's a drop. Oh my god, I didn't break that. Nice little party. What the fuck? That choke, man. I'm a low parry. Love that elbow. Round three. Fight. Nice block. Ooh, side switch. Nice. You win. Kill driver. Oh, my god. Yeah, fucking Rama is... He's at the morgue. He is deceased. I'm just compensating by being the best Tekken player in the world.
Round one. Fight.
Oh.
Round three. Fight.
Fuck. Good one.
My cup.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Can you fuzz the Achi sweep mix up? I think some people manage to do that. I can't myself.
Round one. Fight.
Fucked up. Damn, he's pressing. Oh my god, sick punish, buddy. Well done. That tracked. Damn, nice combo. Jesus, awesome Ayachi players today. Homing. It's not gonna kill. Capri Sun.
You win.
Is Fakum Ram no longer top tier? He's not top tier. You're not gonna see him anymore in tournaments. He got hit super hard. No one got nerfed more than him.
Mask.
Capri Sun. He's still good though. I don't think so. I don't think he's high tier. I think he's mid. Dude got nerfed really hard. Punish. Nice stuff. Damn, well played. Well played.
Round three. Fight.
I broke that. Killed me.
KO.
Good timing.
Round four. Fight.
Wow, demon uppercut. Okay. Interesting. Patience. Jesus Christ, good stuff.
KO.
Well, fucking well played.
Final round. Fight.
Crazy players today. Did they fix fucking Rams? Fast as fuck. Now the throw comes out at 12 frames and you got a 14 frame break window. Whereas a normal break window is 20 frames.
Round one. Fight.
Too late. Nice demon uppercut. What am I doing, Bear? While standing free is a launch. Why is it two crazy Heihachis in a row? Like, what are the odds? You know what would have been nice? If down for 2-3 with Fuck 'Em Ram was minus 9 on block.
Yeah.
Nice breaks. Oh, for God's sake. Fucking shit. Fight. Yeah, two monster Heihachis in a row. Nice stuff. That was stupid of me. Jesus Christ.
Get ready for the next battle.
Filski, what's up, dude?
Round one. Fight.
Oh, there we go. I really gotta start launching that. Very stupid. Oh, yes, please die. Thank you.
Round two. Fight.
KO. I'm being sniped by the Heihachi Discord.
Fight.
Nice interrupt. Okay. Really? Oh, okay.
Round four. Fight.
Great timing. Crazy.
KO. Final round.
Oh my god, I just can't get into my head to press free there to launch. I'm giving up so much damage. Gotta get into my head while standing free to launch.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, Jindex. Yeah, I much prefer this version of Fuck 'em Rum. Yeah, sweaty gaming today, Victor. Two really, really good Heihachis in a row. Oh, Jindex, yeah, I also hate being carried by a character. It's a terrible round feeling. One. Which is why I didn't want to play Fight. Devil Jin. Nice duck. It doesn't seem to know it's punishable now. What? How did that whiff? Okay.
Round two. Fight.
God damn the patience.
KO. Round three. Fight.
KO. Miss him puts round the omen, four. Does another one. Okay. Nice punish. Nice interrupt. Wow, the miss input he got there. He actually back four is still a counter at launcher. Yes. Snake, what's up?
Fight.
Oh, God damn.
Round two. Fight.
Two.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, I want to do Wild Stunning 2 to launch there. I can't get in my head, but it's Wild Stunning 3. Good one.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Jesus Christ. Wow. Yeah, he got a miss. He was gonna sidewalk me on electric instead he got up for two, so miss input. Man, working hard here. Jin's right leg, I love you too.
Round two. Fight.
Well done. Download it. Yeah, I think so. This should be promo now to Tekken Kingdom. Good shit. Tekken King, Fuck'em Ram. I do like the sound of that. Nice. Yeah, Fuck'em Ram is awesome now. This is the way it should have been released.
Round one.
took them a while, but they eventually fixed it. Nice block. Please, patience. He doesn't know that's punishable. Should have seen all of that coming, to be honest. No damage anymore.
Round three.
Jesus, they fucking nerfed it. Fuck me, poor fucking Ram. Stepped up. He does not want to see me promote. Ah, well played. He stepped up. Ichiban, thank you so much for 3 months. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, that rage drive did no damage. No damage. Michael Camsey, what's up?
Round one. Fight.
This is so difficult. Jesus, well done.
Fight.
Oh, fuck.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Jesus Christ. Is this a coincidence? Like two monster Heihachis in a row? Is that a coincidence? Ty SP, thank you so much for 31 months. Thank you. Gotta stop doing that. Fuck. And he does Hunting Hawk. Jesus Christ. Bradnair, hello. Yeah, as soon as I hit promo, he stepped up. Crazy defense. Timing. Wow. Nice. Very good patience. Shit. Vic Black, thank you so much, man. Oh, you put me back at 1,000. Thank you so much, dude. I really appreciate it. Generous man. Jabs, man. Like, great timing. Could have launched. Nice break.
No.
Okay. Nice, fucking nice. God, the fuck is this? Jesus Christ. The sweat, I'm sweating. It's like I gotta focus like 110%. Prior to this guy, I played like the best Teyachi I've ever played against online. And then I get this. Right after, another like killer Heihachi. What are the fucking odds? Jesus.
Fight.
Round two. Fight.
God, set up.
Round three.
I feel like I'm getting trolled.
Fight.
JDCR sent all of his students to get me. Can I land froze on anyone today? No. Bait break all the froze. Hey, can you die? No? Oh.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Oh, I delayed like crazy and he still blocked it.
Huh?
this? I mean, what the fuck? Is it a goddamn AI? Die! Fuck me! Jesus Christ! Crazy!
Wax and Bork gifted a tier 1 sub to Demands.
He's gonna step up like crazy now. Well done. Waxenborg, thank you so much for the gift sub, dude. Thank you. Fight. Nice delay. Oh, it still gets it. K.O. Subject Imperial, round thanks for 22 three. Months. Thank you. Fight. Defense. Whiff. Let's get this.
Round 4. Fight.
Well done. Jesus Christ.
Time up. Final round. Fight.
Decent Teachis today.
Get ready for the next battle.
What are the odds of encountering two Heihachis of this caliber in a row? What are the odds?
Round 1. Fight.
In a row. Oh. Oh.
Perfect. Round two. Fight.
Terrible. Always block shots. Nice patience.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Let's win.
Get ready for the next battle.
Evo. Evo was cool, but I don't know. Top 8 was a little bit lackluster. I feel like Nii was too dominant. It was too effortless. Aldosi, thank you so much for 45 months, man. Thank you so much for the loyalty.
Round one.
Don't go Ultra Instinct, Hayashi. Please lose. Imagine if he knew he could 1-1-2-3-4. Nice, well done.
KO. Round two. Fight.
It makes my life easier when he thinks this is safe. Well done. Okay, one more. Let's go.
Round three.
Let's fucking goo.
Fight.
Yeah, just pull the trigger. Stop blocking everything. Christ. It's ridiculous. Oh, I could have punished that. Nice combo. Oh, we trade. Too bad.
Final round. Fight.
Okay.
Hut, 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 hut,
Oh my god. Stupid. Better player won. The better player won the encounter. What a beast, that guy. What a fucking beast. That rage art. He placed it like perfect. He killed me there. But honestly, what are the odds of encountering two Eachis in a row who play like that? That was weird. But what a set. What a set.